Canadians around, getting them a little out of position.
Here's Dotnoff countering Dvorak, back to Dotnoff, all the way across, and Montreal scores. Rem Pitlick makes it 4-1.
One opportunity, it's a turnover. Devils can't handle that puck. A little tic-tac-toe, they get moving that puck around, then eventually it comes back to Dadonov, and he gets it over to Pitlick for an easy one, as he's got the open net. Not much Vanacek can do there.